Yeah, we are at the right place to be. I'm with Justin Green. He's vice president of hospitality with the Bucks. If your last name is Green, you're on the team.
Absolutely.
So show me what's going to happen. Tell me what's going to happen here tonight as we look out onto the Deer District and the Plaza.
Sure thing. Well, biggest thing is fans are bringing all the energy, right? Game one of the Eastern Conference Finals against the Raptors, and this place out here is going to be the place to be. In just a couple of hours, these are going to be lined with people cheering on the Bucks and bringing the excitement.
So start over here. We got TNT. They're over there with their game day stuff. But over there, Fear the Deer.
Absolutely. So that's one of our main TV screens. We'll be able to view the game throughout the entire game right there. We've got some food and beverage tents all the way through here. And then right down over
behind
here,
us,
we've got the beer garden. And of course, we've got the 28-foot screen that's
yes.
out there.
I don't know if I want to see myself on a 28-foot screen. But the thing is about being here, it's almost like being in there.
Absolutely. So inside at the Mecca Sports Bar and Grill, we've really amped it up. Everything that you see inside the arena is going to be inside there. So we've got the Daktronic boards that are going to bring all of the AV in there. It's
yeah.
really, really exciting. The same DJs that you actually see in the game are playing music in there in between commercials, and all of the same things that you see will be going on there.
Looking forward to an exciting night. Justin Green, thank you for sharing that with us. We'll be right back after this.